True, certainly some good offensive qualities, but also steady in his own zone. Former number one overall pick by the St. Louis Blues, who of course acquired in that blockbuster deal prior to the trading deadline. Jane McClement, the other player coming over from St. Louis. Of course, Stewart. And Captain will go the other way, and a backhand shot and a goal! The Jackets take the lead as Rick Nash gets goal number 32 in the year as he backhands it by Elliott, and that's exactly what the doctor ordered. We told you moments ago, the Jackets wanted that rock-solid start. They get it from the captain, Rick Nash.
And what do? They come through that neutral zone with a little bit of speed, and notice the breakout as they come up the ice. They have a three-on-three situation, but it's the speed of Nash on that left side, and as Broussard just lays that puck into space, again, a little forehand pass. Well, Nash does the rest. Good speed, good reach. He's able to beat Elliott, and the Jackets have taken a 1-0 lead.
Your eyebrows raised here this morning after the skate that Elliott got the